G'day. On today's program, I have two of my inventions which hopefully will solve two of your travel luggage problems. Luggage security is a major concern for most travellers, especially if they go to countries where it's a mandatory death sentence for drug smuggling. Now, I'm not going to show you how you do it, but there are clips on YouTube that will show you how to use a ballpoint pen to open up a bag and then also take things out or put things in, then reseal it again with the zipper. My invention called the zipper seal will not stop a ball pen from opening up a suitcase, but what it will do, it will alert the owner that someone's tampered with their bag, and therefore the zipper seal is a deterrent for anyone to steal or tamper with luggage. So, how it works is this way. Through here are all perforations, and on two sides there's a double-sided tape, and therefore once it's stuck to the bag, if anyone tries to interfere with this seal, you'll notice it. It'll be quite obvious. Yes, there is a downside that once you get home, you have to pull off a little bit of tape on either side, but that's a small price to pay for some complete security. Luggage theft is a major problem around the world, particularly in the US. And I've just been reading lots of articles about where luggage has been stolen by thieves who just come in and grab bags from the carousel, or there have been people working in the airports and so on. Now, to stop people from taking a suitcase, there are some high-tech ways to do this, putting GPS trackers in them and so on. But the problem with that is they often don't work very well underground or where there's a lot of metal or glass. So, and also they're quite expensive to do things like that. Now, the most common bags that are stolen tend to be black ones. So people who have brightly coloured bags and tags and things on them, that's a lot better. But the problem still is that if someone comes up to go and steal the bag, they simply pull off the tag or hide it under their arm and away they go. So, and there's a case where one American couple have been stealing bags, and in their home they had 1,000 suitcases. So my suggestion was this. There it is there. Now, what we have is, there's the suitcase. Essentially we have the long piece of plastic, really long piece of plastic, that that comes in a little system like this that rolls out, and there's little pockets in the back of that plastic where you can put a photograph of yourself, and what it says printed above those little sections is only to be collected by this person. Right, so you put your own photographs in there. People can't easily get to those photographs because they're put around the back. And there are little holes in various places around the plastic, like so. There's the plastic, and there's little holes all along the way, and that's where plastic ties go in to hold it into place. So in this case, nice and tight through there. So how this works is, if someone picks up your bag, and because your photograph's all the way around the bag, it's not going to be easy for them to hide that image. And so people will see, oh, that face doesn't match that face, and maybe they are stealing that bag. So it's very simple. So the process would be that anyone could just buy the security system, the carousel ID security system, and they just put their own photographs along the way, and it can be reused and reused. So it's just a matter of, when you get to your final destination, cutting off those cable ties, and away you go. Well, those two inventions hopefully will solve some of your traveling problems, and you can copy them at any time, make them, manufacture them, do whatever you like, go for it.